Well, there's a new Hollister fire chief in town. Earlier this week, City Council honored outgoing chief Bob Martin Del Campo. Chief Del Campo served the city for 21 years after serving in the Marines and the Army. City leaders say he oversaw more than 30,000 calls and responded to well over 5,000. Battalion Chief Rodney Dover has been named the interim chief. He's been with Hollister Fire for the past 25 years.